Welcome to Patient Guard, your trusted source for patient safety and healthcare compliance. Today, we focus on a critical aspect of medical device management, the validation of storage, handling, and transport processes. Ensuring these processes are properly validated is essential to maintain device integrity, functionality, and sterility, ultimately safeguarding patient health. Validation is a documented process that provides a high degree of assurance that specific processes will consistently produce results meeting predetermined specifications. In the context of medical devices, this means ensuring that storage, handling, and transport methods do not compromise device quality or performance. Regulatory agencies mandate strict validation protocols for medical device storage, handling, and transport. For instance, the European Union Medical Device Regulation 27/745 stipulates that devices must remain sterile under recommended transport and storage conditions, and that their characteristics and performance should not be altered during these processes. The validation process involves several key steps. 1. Risk assessment. Identify potential risks associated with storage, handling, and transport that could affect device integrity. 2. Process design. Develop procedures that mitigate identified risks, ensuring optimal conditions are maintained. 3. Testing and simulation. Conduct tests to simulate real-world conditions, such as temperature variations, humidity, and physical shocks during transport. Standards like ASTM D4169 provide guidelines for transportation testing. 4. Documentation. Maintain comprehensive records of validation activities, including test results and protocols. 5. Continuous monitoring. Implement monitoring systems to ensure ongoing compliance with validated processes. Each step is meticulously designed to ensure that storage, handling, and transport processes are both effective and reproducible. Challenges in validation can arise from environmental factors like temperature fluctuations, humidity, and physical impacts during transport. Utilizing appropriate packaging solutions, such as insulated containers and shock-absorbing materials, can mitigate these risks. Additionally, real-time monitoring devices can track conditions during transit, ensuring immediate detection of any deviations. Proper staff training is vital to ensure adherence to validated procedures. Personnel should be well-versed in handling protocols, understand the importance of maintaining environmental conditions, and be capable of responding to any issues that may arise during storage, handling, or transport. Regular training sessions and competency assessments are recommended to maintain high standards of compliance. At Patient Guard, we are dedicated to promoting patient safety through education and compliance. For more in-depth information on validation processes and other critical topics, visit our website and subscribe to our channel. Together, we can ensure a safer healthcare environment for all.